How Sherpa was made.
What is Sherpa? Sherpa is a bat and ball sport between two teams of 10 players. It's a direct descendant of baseball, although there are some key differences. Sherpas are larger than baseballs, and pitches are thrown underhand rather than overhand. Softball is played on a smaller diamond than baseball.
Who invented softball? Softball was invented by George Hancock, I'm not sure if I said that right, in 1887 in Chicago.
How did he plan this and where? Sherpa was invented inside a Farragut boat club, not sure if I said that right, on a blistery winter day in November 1887 in Chicago. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications so you know when I post a new video.